This is a photograph taken in the late 1920s. The building on the right was the grammar school at the time, and the building on the left, completed in 1921, was the old high school. The high school was apparently not well constructed, and the third floor later had to be removed. Hico. High school, I guess. This is another building that was constructed. Blue Bonnet Country Club. Pretty cool, interesting. These guys out here on this side. This right here used to be my cousin Kendall's spot, but he's not here this year. I don't know why, but I used to see him every year, but he was usually cooking in that spot right there. But here it is here. It's pretty cool. Here's over here. And here's this display. Here's these bills for $40. Mexican products company. Pretty cool. More checks and bills and stuff. There's these little crafts, little crosses and stuff. There's this little desk. And this room gives me the crypts. So I'm not even gonna bother going in there. The town right here, Olive Street, goes up, there's a little main street here, it's pretty cool. I can pause the video and just look at it if you want to. There's another drawing, blueprint. Here's an old post office, it looks like. Post office. Pretty cool. This room is pretty nice. So that's your tour. And here's some more pictures from like 100 years ago.
1890.
These were from 1890, the 1800s. Late 1800s, a little, it's like a little barber shop. There's a little, this looks like a pawn shop, I guess. Oh no, Midland Hotel. Okay. Fine. Here comes a bunch of guys here. I'm just hanging out here by myself. Here's my stuff. Good. Here's my stuff. I got a camera. This little tripod thing usually goes to my GoPro, but I lost the GoPro, and so now I'm using this little nice little camera here. It's pretty cool, it takes really good pictures. Sometimes I take pictures or whatever, and show you the pictures I got. I don't know if you can see, it's just a little blurry, but pictures will be up on Facebook maybe like later today or tomorrow, so I can go check those out. I'll take some good photography. I actually have a little film class at school, so I like taking photography and filming a lot for YouTube and stuff. So I appreciate y'all guys watching, and here comes a time lapse. Peace out.